shine in this bitch. The light reflected off our wrist. It ain't no time to get rich. It's only time to get rich. Blue for the path that don't end. On the road to get rich. Cause we load up in this bitch. I have a bless up in this bitch. She know the shining in this bitch. The light reflected. What's good, family? Straw House Production again, man. With another reaction video. What other way to start a video off with laughter, man? Laughter is good for the soul. But anyway, we got this shit going on, man. We got it going on, man. Drake done dropped a diss track, man, called Family Matters, man. As y'all know, this been going on for about a week, 2 weeks straight, man. Oh my gosh. This is history in hip-hop, man. If y'all don't know, this is history in hip-hop, man. It's good to be alive in a day of hip-hop like today. We got Drake, man, Family Matters. I'm not going to say too much, man. Let's get into it.
In this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I got to go bad. I got to go bad. Yeah,
drop
a 50 bag for the mom in the spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29.
Okay, that's okay. This the on the first diss track, it ended off like this. So I guess Drake already had this recorded then, because this was at the end of the first diss track.
Gotta go bad. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set out there, CB. And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no rap.
Drake said you better have some paperwork, otherwise that shit you talking is fake tea, man. Kendrick. He said you better have some paperwork on that shit you said, other than that is fake tea, man. Boy, Drake, hey, Drake responding. I didn't know Drake would go come back like this, man.
That we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist. Is...
Kendrick, man. Kendrick. He said you out here rapping like you trying to get the slaves free, man. Bro, hold on, man. That's a below the gut shot right there, Drake. Hold on, man.
You better have some paperwork or that shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also Bobby shit.
He said Kendrick is the black messiah, babe. Married to a mixed queen. He got to get some cream, vanilla cream to mess with, fix his self-esteem. Man, bro, what is going on, babe?
I'm gonna be honest, man. I didn't even know Drake was. Hey, Drake could rap, man. Hey, I didn't know Drake could rap like this, man. I don't know, Kendrick. Like Drake got one, man.
All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama Cash was always screaming, save me.
Drake, y'all gotta keep the kids out of it, man. Kids ain't got shit to do with none of it. Keep the kids out of it, man. Come on, man.
You did it. Y'all gonna have to end a fight. Trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free. Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty.
He said if your GM, cause your GM is your BM secret BD. Your GM is your baby mama's secret baby daddy. Damn, Kendrick. Hold on, man. Drake is not going, man.
Fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free. Mm. Yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Dre. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter.
Drake always talking about this man short, man. He talking about this man short. Man, I know this video about 7 minutes long. I'm going to stop pausing it. We going to get on into the reaction, man. Let's get on into listening to the song. But I'm trying to catch what I catch, man. And put an input on what I'm putting on. You know what I'm saying? Man, Drake has always been talking about how short Kendrick is, mate, you know.
What I say, I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Niggas say, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it.
He got another one?
Yeah. You stop playing around and take this shit serious, like.
Drake said he finna stop playing around, man. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. That's peace, brother. Y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime.
Man, he talking about Rick Ross, man. Rick Ross, man. Hey, Drake is still calling everybody out, man. He calling everybody out. This is Rick Ross right this right here, man.
Shooting your gang, that's peace, brother. Y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Oz, it got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out with no one even really know y'all, niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours.
Will
you pay him just to give a blow?
Hold on, man. Hold up.
Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Oz, it got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out with no.
Bro, he said put a nigga in some bars and let a nigga rock. Put a nigga in some bars and let a nigga rock like his old job, man. Come on, Rick Ross. The CEO Ross. CEO Ross. This nigga said put you in some bars and let a nigga rock like his old job. Man, come on, man. Damn. Drake is ignorant, man. Drake is damn ignorant, bruh.
Even really know y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay him just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list?
Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Meet a sheriff in a clip. Mm. Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, Mad City Van, Will Potter legend, make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. Mm. Your music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta, paying just to find a tour guide. Mm. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Mm. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again, gas cause you hit my BM first. Nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rat still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Mm. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Spring if this
man, Drake is going the hell in. Drake is going the fucking. I'm trying to watch out on my cuss words. Drake is going the hell in. Where does Drake come from? This the Drake this the Drake everybody been looking for. Drake, what? Hip hop. This is real life battle right here. This real battle right here. Real life, man.
Good idea the next time you cut it in a bed again. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Mm. Dude, those shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. Mm. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hose dripping wet at shows, almost had to swim to it.
That nigga said two separate album disses. I just did a Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Man, what the hell, man? Drake, I will say this, man. I heard some shit about Daylight being one of your ghostwriters. And for people that don't know Daylight, Daylight is a top-tier battle rapper. So I don't know if he had anything. I'm just saying, I'm not saying anything like that, but I did do some research and I kind of found out and I looked on Daylight page and Daylight said it himself. He needs some money. But,
Drake going in. Still the first one trying to get it in. Ask Spring if this a good idea the next time you cut it in a bed again. Mm. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Lena Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. Mm. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet at shows, almost had to swim to it. K Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next.
He said, Rick, read me my Miranda rights. You police ass. Damn, man. Rick, read the man his Miranda rights, man. This shit is crazy, boy. This shit is going. Niggas gonna have to fight.
Was almost had to swim to it. K Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now.
He got another one? Drake hitting him with the 3-1.
Can you just open his mouth? Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a tooth, I can stay. And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef.
Maybe in this song.
Hold up. Hold up. Kendrick. Kendrick, I know not. I know not. I was seeing this shit everywhere. Saying that Tupac is state trying to sue Drake to take the song down. I know you, man, hold on, bro. No, I know
Kendrick. Wanna talk to the man in the house? West Coast niggas do phase, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You call the Tupac estate and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skinned kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen.
He said it's only Big D. The videos is the proof. Man, hold on, man. Drake is on a whole nother level.
But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on Pop Records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right. Cause nothing you saying could bother me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You did. Get in. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you paint, it ain't what it seems. Get in.
Okay. Damn. Drake said you dead, Kendrick. What you gonna do, Kendrick? Drake ate on this one. This nigga did a 3-in-1. He did a 3-in-1 on this one, man. And everything was eaten. Kendrick. The nigga said you called Tupac estate and tried to get him sued, man, to take the shit down. I hope that ain't real, man. The nigga said a lot of shit, man. Hold on, man. Bro, what is going on? I don't know. I see right now, man, it's looking 2-1 right now. It's 2-1. Drake just stuck this one. 2-1, man. Starhouse Production TV, man. Hey, it's 1:30 in the damn morning, and I'm trying to get these videos reacted out. You know what I'm saying? I'm out. Y'all subscribe to your boy. I'm gone.
Shining in this bitch, the light reflecting off our wrists. Ain't no time to get pissed, it's only time to get rich. Blue for the family, don't be on the road to get rich. I said we load up in this bitch, I have a blessing in this bitch. You know that shining in this bitch, the light reflecting.